Now gather around, folks, and I'll tell you a little story about a Harlan County coal loader. His name was John Henry Murray, but we always just called him
Coal Loading Johnny. Coal Loading Johnny. Coal Loading Johnny was a loader. He laid the track 'cause he had the back, and he could make a pick cut order.
Now the boss said he loaded 40 tons a day. I guess it takes a lot of man to work that way on a big black mountain where the coal stick. Used to see Johnny coming with his shovel and pick. Every working day he would walk in the mines. 28 years and he's still on time. Crawl in on your knees and the top crowd's your spine. There's not enough room to even change your mind.
Coal Loading Johnny, Coal Loading Johnny, Coal Loading Johnny was a loader. He laid the track 'cause he had the bag, and he could make a pick cut of order.
Loading 9 cars and started number 10. But Johnny didn't know he'd never load again. Along about midnight, his heart missed a beat. And when the boss found him, he was dead on his feet.
Coal Loading Johnny, Coal Loading Johnny, Coal Loading Johnny was a loader. He laid the track 'cause he had the back, and he could make a pick cut.
And now that's my story, but I'll give you some good advice. I've loaded coal myself once or twice. It's a whole lot of job with a small amount of pay. Never buy a pick and shovel and you'll live a longer day.
Coal Loading Johnny, Coal Loading Johnny, Coal Loading Johnny was a loader. He laid